Amen.
You see, I don't need a move of God to know that he's in my life. All I need is what he said. If I confess with my mouth and believe in my heart that Jesus Christ is Lord, I shall be saved. He'll come in and deliver me and set me free. Hallelujah. Tell somebody, say, no faith.
No faith.
When I'm walking in fear.
When I'm walking in fear.
Understand, when fear come up, you have no faith. Man. When fear come up and start charging you to be fearful and not trust God, you have no faith in God. And this should be an indication to me and you that when fear come, no longer I would doubt God. Yeah. When fear come and something not happening and fear charging me, it's time for me to get my joy on. Because I know God is with me. And my faith have declared itself in this location that you got faith because you're not fearing the circumstances. What will kill you quicker than anything is fear. What will take you faster than anything is fear. What will make you go back faster than anything is fear. What will make you quit God is fear. Amen. What will give you headache is fear. What will make you turn and do something crazy is fear. Amen. Therefore, you should not let fear be a factor any longer.
Yeah.
Eat that bug and go ahead and put your victory up. Fear factor, one of the most craziest movements I ever seen. Ain't no way I eat them nasty.
Jesus.
Of course, good.
Nasty. Everything. They
nasty.
Man.
Yeah, they did.
Eyeballs.
They have pig lungs and everything.
Cow hearts.
And if you had fear, you would need to say, oh no.
Never made it.
But they were eating that stuff and fear was not a factor no more. Some of y'all, if you start using your faith, fear will not be a factor no more. Because there's some things that crawl up in your life and try to make you fret about what's going to happen in your life. And nobody's scared about these times but those that don't have faith. But those that do have faith know that God is on their side and no weapon formed against them shall prosper. Amen. There will be no abolition, no devil, no ISIS, no Donald Trump, no time. There'll be nothing that'll come in your life or make you fear. No racist murdering, no racist. And he'll put you out of this nation. Don't let no fear come on you. They'll God.
Hallelujah.
It's some he gonna miss because the other one gonna have faith.
Come on. Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. Donald, you're not gonna put some of us out.
Amen.
Amen.
Let me talk to my Spanish sisters and brothers. Ain't no devil in hell gonna put y'all out.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Now you heard me on streaming. If you looking at me in Spanish, there ain't no devil in hell gonna touch you. Because if God be for you, do you have faith in God that he's able to keep you? Do you have faith in God that he's able to protect you? Do you have faith in God that he has the heart of the king and he turned it the way he wants to? Do you have that kind of faith in God that no weapon formed against you shall prosper? Well, who is man that I should fear?
Hallelujah!
Who is man that I should fear? The Lord is the light of my salvation. Whom should I fear?
Yes, hallelujah.
Glory.
Glory.
Don't fear. Don't fear. Man. The whole nation is turning over to fear. Because Donald finna get in office. And he got on his mind putting people out. And this is a serious moment. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Well, I like to say, most grateful people that has lived here all their life.
Yeah.
Finna have to live in fear that he might knock on their door and throw them out. No, you're not.
Amen.
God won't be for you.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
It aggravates my soul. Amen. To see this kind of stuff that is coming up on the earth and yet snatching at people that ain't got nothing.
Amen. Amen.
My brothers and sisters, amen. The Spanish been in this nation for a long time. A lot of stuff that we see that even this place that we sit in, they don't put their hand and build it.
Yeah. Come on.
Amen.
Amen.
Y'all better come on and give God some
praise.
What we need to do right now is start praying for our Spanish brothers and sisters and all the Muslim too. And you can't hate one and love the other. You got to love them all.
But I'm
gonna send you as me. That means you're gonna be a God to Pharaoh.